How and why cracks in buildings? Cracks in a building are of common occurrence. A. Building component develops cracks whenever stress in the component exceeds its strength. Cracks are classified into structural and non-structural categories. The structural ones are due to faulty design, faulty construction or overloading, which may endanger safety of buildings. The non-structural cracks are due to internally induced stresses, depending on width of crack. Causes of occurrence. Moisture changes. B. Thermal variation. C. Elastic deformations. D. Creep. E. Foundation movement and settlement of soil. Moisture movement. Most of the building materials having pores in their structure in the form of intermolecular, ex-concrete, mortar, brick, etc., expand on absorbing moisture and shrink on drying. These movements are reversible. B. Thermal movement. Due to variation in atmospheric temperature, there will be thermal movement in building components. When there is some restraint to movement of building component, internal stresses are generated, resulting in cracks due to tensile or shear stresses. C. Elastic deformations. Structural components of a building such as walls, columns, beams, and slabs, generally consisting of materials like masonry, concrete, steel etc., undergo elastic deformation due to load. In accordance with Hooke's law, the amount of deformation, depending upon elastic modulus of the materials, magnitude of loading and dimensions of the components. D. Movements due to creep. In concrete, extent of creep depends on a number of factors, such as water and cement content, water-cement ratio, temperature, humidity, use of admixtures and pozzolanas, age of concrete at the time of loading and size and shape of the component. E. Foundation movement and settlement of soil. Shear cracks in buildings occur when there is large differential settlement of foundation, either due to unequal bearing pressure under different parts of the structure or due to bearing pressure on soil being in excess of safe bearing strength of the soil or due to low factor of safety in the design of foundation.